Hello everyone and welcome to FC Bites. Summer is getting closer and Neymar is waiting. What a few months ago looked like a done deal, where Neymar was going to renew his contract and stay in Paris for at least another 5 years, has changed dramatically. After Laporta's return, Barça started preparing an operation that is going to be long, but might end up with Neymar back to Barcelona. The first move of this chess game have already started. Today we are going to review the current state of the transfer, as well as the key points to make it a reality. First and most important, Neymar has decided not to sign a new contract. PSG is getting increasingly frustrated with Neymar's behavior, since they feel the player is stalling, delaying signing a contract that all the parts, including his agent, had already agreed on. PSG owners try to pressure the player by leaking their interest on getting the new contract signed before the first Champions League game against Manchester City, which obviously didn't happen. Second, Laporta's arrival has changed everything. For instance, today was reported that he managed to convince some Barca lenders to provide more flexible conditions to return the borrowed money, so Barcelona can have more flexibility this summer in the transfer market. Laporta is also convincing Messi to stay with an exciting project and also extending his contract beyond his player career. Neymar is well aware of those changes and he has realized that if he wants to play next to Messi again, Barça might be the option. It is also worth remembering that Bartomeu and PSG owners had a very sour relation and with the arrival of Laporta, Barça fans hope negotiations will be less personal and more professional. Third, Neymar's contract expires in 2022, therefore if he doesn't renew it, PSG will be forced to sell the player this summer. Barcelona is well aware of that and will push hard to get the player. My personal feeling is that we might see some player exchange where either Griezmann or Dembele, if he doesn't renew his contract with Barça, could be sent to Paris in exchange for Neymar. Fourth, Laporta is waiting the results of the auditory that an external consulting company is doing to Barça finance to really understand the financial health of the club after the disastrous Bartomeu's presidency. Any decision is to be defined until those results are known. Once Laporta gets the report, Barcelona will start moving accordingly, initiating both negotiation talks with Messi to renew his contract and with any potential incoming player, such as Neymar. So in summary, for the last 4 years, every summer we have had news about Neymar and his potential move to Barcelona. This year though, it feels different. This summer, he will be starting the last year of his contract and he will have all the strength. PSG cannot risk letting him leave for free in 2022. Therefore, they will have to negotiate. We have exciting weeks ahead, which we will continue covering in the channel. So as always, if you enjoyed these videos, smash a like button and subscribe. If you have any comment, please leave it down below and see you next time.